Hello, my name is Shiva Saberi, and as a mainframer, I am part of the mainframe expert program in Broadcom. I was a PhD candidate in information and systems engineering with a degree in computer engineering and quality systems. I also was eager to continue my career with a focus on software systems. I attended numerous career fairs to explore my options. In one of these events, I discovered an opportunity to become a mainframe Vitality resident offered by the Broadcom Mainframe Software Division. I went through the entire process, and I would like to say what excited me most about mainframe was its incredible power. As an example, mainframes are utilized by more than 71% of Fortune 500 companies, which highlighted their significance and their robustness. Mainframe is a vast domain, so I think it's essential for interns to stay dedicated throughout their learning journey. Also, make sure to ask plenty of questions. Why? Because it solidifies your knowledge, especially your fundamental knowledge around the mainframe. Additionally, actively engage in the mainframe community to grow and learn from their experiences. As a software engineer and a certified mainframer, I am skilled on Broadcom CA mainframe products. Also, as a mainframe expert, I have direct access to support, to engineering, to escalation management, and of course to the broader technical community. All of this together is enabling me to neutralize the IT issues when I'm at the customer sites, or to optimize their IT operations, and of course to stabilize their IT infrastructure. So, as the next step, I would like to take my expertise in the mainframe to a higher level and combine it with my computer engineering and quality systems background and use it in order to modernize the mainframe applications in the AI and machine learning era. I would like to invite you to share your mainframe journey because I think sharing our stories can inspire and help others in our community.